Weather Service has issued a tornado warning for Central Wilkin County, Central Richwood County, until 5:15 p.m. At 4:22 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Galshoot and moving east at 30 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and golf ball size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows and vehicles will occur. Flying debris will be deadly to people and animals. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Abercrombie around 4:30 p.m. White and McCauleyville around 4:35 p.m. Rushville around 4:40 p.m. Wapperton and Breckenridge around 4:50 p.m. Other locations in the warning include Kent. Take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If in a mobile home, a vehicle, or outdoors, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. To report severe weather, contact your nearest law enforcement agency. They will send your report to the National Weather Service in Grand Forks.